Okay, real quick, what I'd like to show you on this tutorial is how to rename a file or a folder, and it's very simple. You have your right-click options, and what you want to do is right-click on the file or folder that you'd like to rename, and you'll have some options that pop up. Now, your options are probably going to look different than mine, but you will have somewhere in that menu the option to rename. And when you do that, your file is going to turn blue as far as the background, and that's going to allow you just to hit backspace and then rename it. Renamed file. If you click off of it or hit enter, it's going to go ahead and get out of that editing view. Now there's also another way to do it, which is pretty simple as well. So other than the right click, you can click on the file one time to select it, and you can see that it's selected because it has just a little bit of a blue background. Then I can click on it again, and then that's going to pop up so that I can rename that file. And that is how you rename a file or a folder in Windows.